transformer, open circuit, short circuit test, and single phase transformer. So this is the setup. This is the setup, and this is the diagram. So this is diagram for open circuit. Here the secondary is kept open, and across primary we are connecting wattmeter and ammeter. So this is the setup. You see here. So this is the transformer. This is primary. This is secondary. And this is variac. To variac, we are going to connect rated voltage across the primary of the transformer. Secondary, we are going to keep open. Secondary terminals are being kept open. And we have to apply rated voltage across the primary. And that time, what is the current being drawn and what is the power? These are only two readings. You see here, these are the only two readings. Applied voltage, current drawn and power consumed. Okay? So now I will switch on the supply and only you have to take two readings. You see the rated voltage we are going to apply, that is 230 had been applied. Now note down the power. Power kiti watts?
Here you can see power is currently 72 watts, but its currently multiplying factor is we have shorted B1 and B2. If you are able to visualize it, B1 and B2 has been shorted, E1 and E2 kept as it is. So if we short B1 and B2, then current will be 2.5 ampere. Okay, so if current is 2.5 ampere and we have connected it to 150 volt, so multiplying factor will be 0.5. so it here we have connected it to 150 volt. So whatever reading we are getting on wattmeter, we have to half it. So currently you are able to see reading is 72 watt, so you have to half it. So reading will
36
be
watt.
36 watts.
Okay, current.
So primary current is slightly more than 0.25, so you can take it 0.3 ampere.
Okay, so these are the two readings which you are supposed to take in the open circuit test. Now the next part is short circuit test. So for that I have to make certain changes in the connections. So those changes are,
we have to short the secondary and change the ammeter.
Bandar,